Tune in Wednesday to In the Garden and I'll show you the simplest way to make this plant flower.